more fuzzy navel for the lady.
Skull.
Skull.
Hi.
Luke?
My stepsister.
It's Anna.
Luke!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
How are you?
I'm fine.
It's been a long time.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
I'm just having a beer.
In Alaska?
I like cold beer, yeah.
Does that mean, is Rick around?
No, you didn't hear. Rick perished in a dog sled accident. Ford dog sled pileup.
Uh-huh.
And it's awful. The dog survived.
You used to be a much better liar.
And I don't know why you're here. I'll leave him alone. Okay?
Late ones. For old time's sake.
The what ones?
Well, the song.
Oh, the song.
Play it.
Okay. Well, I think I got. I like big butts and I cannot lie. You know, brothers can't deny. Now, when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist, oh, that's
not it. It's not it. Very nice.
Though. Sure, that's not it?
Please.
I don't know if I
you know what song I'm talking about. Please. Please play it. Come on.
Okay, he's gonna kill me.
Thank you.
Luke, I thought I told you to never play that.
Song.
Hey, Anna, you made it. Come here, kid, give me a hug. Oh, sweetheart, this is Munch.
Hi.
And this bright young man is...
Yeah, we've met.
Hello, Rick.
Hi, Anna. Oh. Majors is your father?
Yes, he likes to say he's Napoleon working his way across Europe. His first wife was English, my mother was French, and Inga's mother was Swiss.
And I just hired a Russian girl trainer. Look out. Hey, girls, it's bedtime. We got a long day ahead of us tomorrow. Come on, Inga. The retard walked me out, huh?
I didn't know you were here, Rick. I'm really sorry.
Anna.
I really have to go, but...
Of all the bars and all the ski towns in Alaska, why'd she have to come to this one? Thanks.